esteemed Mr. Himanshu, Director, Shriji International School, Honorable Mr. K.N. Dar, Vice Chairman, Shriji International School, Chairman Mr. Rakesh Kuchal, Shriji International School, though he is not present here, but I would like to pay my gratitude to him for inviting me and giving me this opportunity to attend this wonderful function. The staff of the school, very, very dedicated, sincere, all the employees who are on duty, and all our senior children who are also put on duty, and all wonderful, amazing cheerleaders who did their job fantastically. Once again, a very, very morning to all of you, and my heartiest congratulations to everyone present in the school premises for putting up such a beautiful show. I would like to thank the management of the school for giving me this time and the opportunity to be here on such a wonderful campus. Sir, your campus is really amazing. It's beautiful. And the sun has really added a beautiful color to it. And these children who have done this participation, they are all amazing. So once again, a very, very congratulations to everyone. I'm really short of words seeing the performance. Though we say that sports and games is the competition, but at primary level, it's not the competition. It's for fun, it's for building self-confidence, it's for building team spirit and gaining the physical fitness. So children, you are really going to receive the dividends of your effort which you are now putting up on the sports ground. Because right now, whether you have won the certificate or not, but you all are winners. So a huge round of applause for all these students and the team which made them participate 100%. So I'm very, very delighted and very happy to be a part of this event. To all the teachers who are the trainers, facilitators, mentors, I would like to say one thing. My first message to you is that think from your head, but always trust your heart. My second message to all of you is that never, never be afraid of a false start. Because once you make a beginning, you are going to achieve success. And my final message to all of you is that you all are fortunate and privileged to be a part of this wonderful upcoming school, which is really good. So we all are lucky to be here. I would like to extend my heartfelt thanks to my mentor, Mr. Kender. Sir is an institution in himself, and education in a broader sense is totally different for him. I have learned a lot from him, and I want to thank you, sir, for giving me this opportunity to meet you and visit your school. Thank you once again. Under his mentorship, school is an instrument where boys and girls are chiseled and they are made the responsible and the citizens of moral values. So thank you once again, sir, for meeting after so many years. Thank you. What can better describe sports and sportsmanship than Michael Jordan, if I'm not wrong in naming, a great basketball player. He defined the sportsmanship, and I'm reading out those words, which is going to give us a very clear message that what exactly is a sport and how do we prepare ourselves to fight the battle of life. He says that 9,000 times I missed my golden chance to make a shoot, to make a goal. 26 times I failed, and I failed over and over again. And in my failures, I succeeded. So success is only one word, that is determination. Children, you all have done wonderfully well, and my three cheers to all of you. Thumbs up cheer for all of you children. You are really wonderful, and your parents are more fortunate because they are a part of this school. So my salute not only to the management, not only to the team and the people at the helm, but rather to the parents who are not present right now, but they are really fortunate, they are really privileged. So once again, thank you very much. I'm short of words, rather I'm out of words, I would say.